Hello guys and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be learning how you can set self-destruct timer on secret chats in Telegram X. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe and turn on your notification bells so that you get notified every time we post. Without further ado, let's get started. First, tap on the Telegram X app on your mobile. Then tap on the secret chat that you've started. After you've tapped on it, you can see a timer icon that appears on the top of your screen beside the three dotted icon. You tap on it. As you can see, the self-destruct timer is currently turned off. However, I can scroll down and set it as long as I want. The longest your self-destruct timer can be set is a week. After that, the secret chat will be deleted on its own. After you've selected your preferred timing to delete the secret chat, you tap on done, and then your secret chat will be deleted immediately after hitting the time goal that you've set your self-destruct timer on. And that's how you set self-destruct timer on secret chats in Telegram X. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below. And thanks for watching.